When the Lord turned away our captivity, we were like them that dreamed. Then was our mouth filled with laughter. This is a man God will fill somebody's mouth with laughter. Yeah, how will he do it? He can fill your mouth with laughter. By fulfilling a dream in your life, only he can fulfill. No amount of your skill, your academic excellence, and whatever your know-how can bring that dream to fulfillment, except he intervenes. There's a dream only he can fulfill. He did it for Sarah. Sarah said in Genesis 21, verse 6, "The Lord has made me to laugh, and all who hear shall laugh with me." There's a peculiar dream in your heart, in your spirit, that no man, no hospital, no accountant, no technical know-how, no skill, no academics can fulfill, except the Lord intercept. I see him fulfilling a dream in your life, which only he can fulfill. And this month of September, he will fill your mouth with laughter by fulfilling a peculiar dream in your life that only he can fulfill. You are that person. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. May he fill your mouth with laughter. Amen.